Okay. Yeah, so they can only eat eucalyptus leaves, but they're very chewy. And when a koala baby is born, it doesn't have the teeth or the stomach to deal with the poison and the chewiness.
How do they cope with this?
I'm going to tell you. But thank you for asking. Okay, the thing that baby koalas do is they eat the digested moist poo of the eucalyptus leaves right out of their parents' bumholes.
To break themselves in?
Yeah, just to break themselves in. Like, they have to scoop it out because it's really dry in Australia. And it will dry out if they let it fall. It has, yeah, they have to scoop it right out with their tiny baby koala claws. And what you said about, I don't know, malaria? If they scratch you, it's chlamydia. Yeah.
We've all been there, boss.
Oh, there's a man nodding in the background like he's heard that shit before. Yeah, it's you. Anyway, yeah, so that's my koala facts. Also, One Direction did a photo shoot with some koalas and got peed on, and they all had to get tested for chlamydia afterwards, so that's a good thing. Anyway, this is a song about koalas and the Bible. There were two koalas sitting on a eucalyptus tree. You must be some kind of sharky fucking trap. But we feel funny, so we're gonna take that chance. And they climbed up on that toothy fucking bastard's back. And they were shark surfing, surfing on a shark. Two koalas fucking shark surfing. Just surfing on a shark, holding on to that little shark fin. Just surfing on a shark. Oh, they were shark surfing, surfing on a shark. And they surfed for weeks and weeks and were bored as piss by the time that they reached the beach. Yeah, by the time they reached the beach, and they were pretty hungry, hadn't eaten eucalyptus leaves for weeks. Try right now. Getting late. I'll sing you my unicorn song. for the entire way. And the unicorn sang its unicorn song. And the unicorn song sounded exactly like this next part of my song. And here's how the unicorn sang. And the unicorn couldn't sing for shit. He sang like that for 6 fucking weeks. 6 weeks. And the koala bears both went insane. Some fucker had poured glue onto the seat. And when I say seat, I mean saddle. But rhyming anything with saddle that makes sense in that context is really difficult.
And you find that spot in Genesis chapter 9 verse 23, but it's way worse.
The koalas climbed on board and they were pissed as fucking hell.
They were angry fuzzy Aussie bastards with a unicorn to kill. So they shouted in the ocean, kill the dinosaurs as well. And they cursed their little fingerprints, they were sure to go to jail. But that's another story, it's an entirely different tale.
They ended up on a mountaintop with some pissed off kangaroos, wombats, and some fucking angry three-toed sloths. And they
asked around and found out about this dickhead guy. And they looked up to the heavens and they shook their little paws. And a guy came down and they shot their little koala drops.
And God said to the koalas, you better get off home. You've got the entire koala race to remake all on your own, but you killed my unicorn, and you killed my dinosaurs too. So as an eternal punishment, your kids will have to eat your poo. Your kids will eat your poo. Every baby koala eats its mama's crap. And every baby koala eats its dad's fecal pap. Cause koalas once did murder up on Noah's Ark. And Noah loves his incest, and God likes to watch.